Okay, so let's see if we can get this all in one take.
Hello. So this week's snippet or story is going to be a little different than what we normally do. So instead of putting together a video of some adventure that Lou and I had, we decided with the state of things in the world and all the violence that's been happening in the U.S. and so much hatred and distrust. Even here in Berlin, one of our best friends got hit by a car and had a horrible biking accident. And with all of this chaos, we just felt that sharing something that's been giving us a lot of peace lately would be the best use of our week video. And that's been meditation. Lou and I started meditating daily 2 months ago. And with the help of our meditation teacher, it's kind of been transformative for our lives. And so we thought that if we could bring that to you this week, and if you could bring an open mind and really allow yourself to try something new, that would be the best use of this week's video. So without further ado, this is Eddie, our meditation teacher.
Hey there. I'll be teaching you meditation today. The way we're going to learn it is very quickly. I either teach meditation over a very long time or a very short time. So what I want you guys to understand is that this technique is lazy and effortless. We're not going to push anything. This isn't a big deal. We're not going to take it too seriously. I'm going to go through the meditation very quickly first, and then we'll do about 5 minutes where I guide you through it, and then you'll have 5 minutes in the end to finish off the practice for yourself so you can practice it in your day-to-day life. So, going straight into it. The way that we practice this technique is sitting easily and comfortably. That means if you want to scratch, you scratch. If you want to move, you move. If somebody asks you a question, you simply reply. We're not taking things too seriously. Remember, it's a lazy, effortless practice. So we sit easily and comfortably with our back supported. And all we do is become aware of first our breath. It doesn't matter, just the idea of breath. If you want to imagine breath coming in and out, if you want to feel breath coming through your body, whatever, it's fine. Just the idea of breath is enough. Then we'll be putting our awareness on our heart area. That could mean you could think of your heart, you could just feel this area here, you could just have an idea of the heart area. And then finally, we'll be becoming aware of the mind. So just aware of the mind as if you're a mountain, and your thoughts are just like clouds. Whenever we get lost, we'll just name the thing we've got lost in. So you'll get lost in noise, and you simply say noise, and then come back to a mountain-like awareness. So we'll be going through these three, and whenever you get lost or find yourself in thoughts, it's no problem. It's a simple, effortless practice. All we do is come back to the points of awareness as I'll instruct. If you ever feel frustrated, we don't have to push. We can just let go and sit easily, all right? Who cares least wins. So we're gonna go straight into it right now. So get comfy and we'll begin. So sitting easily with your eyes closed. I want you to breathe in, big full breath for 2 seconds. So, 2, and then out for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Big full out breath. It should push your body down with the out breath. And now, a breath in for 2. 2, big full breath. It should bring your body up. And then out for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time, breath in for 2. Okay, I want to hear it. In for 2. 1, 2, and then out for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Now, sit easily with your eyes closed. Don't worry, I have my eyes closed too, so I can't see you. Okay, so sitting easily. Now, bring your awareness to your breath. The idea of breath, the feeling of breath passing past your nostrils. Breath in any way. Just the idea of breath coming in and out of the body. If you feel yourself getting lost in thought, this is no problem. We don't resist anything in the way that I teach. Just allow the thought to come. If you find yourself lost in thought, this is also no problem. Simply come back to awareness of the breath without any blame, guilt, or judgment. Just come back to awareness of the breath and continue the practice. We don't try to resist anything. If you feel yourself getting lost in thoughts of sound, just like that, it's no problem. We simply come back to awareness of the breath. It's not a race, it's not a competition. We're only meditating. If you start to feel frustrated, just let go. Sit easily for a little while, lazily, and eventually you'll get lost in thought. And whenever we get lost in thought, we come back to awareness of the breath. It's an effortless, innocent practice. Now bring your awareness to the heart area. Just the idea of the heart area is enough. If you want to imagine the pulse of your heart, or just the feeling of the skin on the top of the heart area, either way, it's effortless. Gentle awareness on the heart area. If you seem to be forgetting what you're doing, don't try to hold on or resist. Just let go. Eventually you'll get lost in thought. Whenever you get lost in thought, come back to awareness in the breath. Or the heart area. Don't take it too seriously. If you ever feel frustrated, just let go. Sit easily. Eventually you'll get lost in thought, and you come back to awareness of the heart area. Now, bring your awareness to your mind. Just the idea of mind is enough. You can see yourself as a mountain, and the thoughts as just clouds. Or perhaps you're sitting inside your house near a street, and the thoughts are just like cars passing by on the street outside your house. Sometimes the cars are noisy, but that's okay. They're all driving by, just like your thoughts. If you find yourself judging the meditation, simply label the thought judging and allow the thought to fall away in its own time. If you feel yourself getting anxious, simply label the thought anxious and allow the thought to fall away in its own time. We have our simple mountain-like awareness, and the thoughts are just like clouds. At any time you seem to be forgetting what you're doing, don't try to hold on. Just let go. Eventually you'll get lost in thought, and whenever we find ourselves lost in thought, we come back to that mountain-like awareness of the mind. Now, we're going to have the intention to be aware of our breath, the heart area, and the mind at the same time. If you can only be aware of two things, maybe the breath or the mind, that's fine. If you can only be aware of one thing, maybe the heart area, that's fine. We just have an effortless intention to be aware of three things, the breath, the heart, and the mind at the same time. If you find yourself lost in thought, great, you're practicing effortlessly. Now, simply bring back your awareness to the three points, breath, mind, and heart. Innocent, lazy practice. We are now going to meditate on our own for 5 minutes. Remember, if at any time you feel frustrated, just hang out. Sit lazily with your eyes closed. Eventually you'll get lost in thought, and then come back to the awareness of the three. Don't take it too seriously. And I'll see you in 5 minutes. That's 5 minutes. Keeping the eyes closed, gently let go of all points of awareness and just sit easily for a couple of minutes with the eyes closed. You can stretch, you can move around, just keep the eyes closed. I'll let you know when to open the eyes. Just keeping the eyes closed for 1 minute more. This is very important. It's like stretching after a long exercise session. It's important. Okay, now taking a big full breath in for two. Two and out for four. One, two, three, four. One more time, in for two. Two and out for four. One, two, three, four. Now open the eyes slowly. Great. Now you have a daily practice. Just practice 5 minutes each day. That's what I'm all about. We can't expect to get fit by exercising once a week, and we can't expect to get mentally fit by exercising once a month. Daily consistent practice is what's going to get you results the fastest. So, thanks for listening, and I'll see you next time.